The DECO Foundation, about 3 years ago, started the program Bloom, and they picked us as a pilot program. And that was one of the first things that we looked at was our philosophy and our ways of teaching and what we were using, as well as what was out there.
We set up the environment for the children each day and to what their needs are. Instead of us just pouring their breakfast for and handing it to them, we just allow them to spoon out their own cereal.
You know, in our toddler room, we want them to start to use scissors and learn how to cut. And all of those practical lifes are set up to prepare the hand and the wrist and the arm for writing. So Maria Montessori developed all those works for a purpose, that practical life was preparing the child for writing and for school.
A lot of parents are scared to give their child the right materials at that age to use. Letting the child have a cup and not a sippy cup, just that regular cup. Oh, if I take a drink of this and it spills down the front of me, it's cause and effect. They learn.
Children love to work with water, so we use water and let them use a funnel and pour it into a large container.
An infant wants to move. They want to have those large motor skills, climbing and jumping and walking and crawling. If you hold the child, they don't learn any of that stuff. The teacher is a part of the environment, and if you are off that day, they are off that day. And if you're not prepared, then they're not going to be prepared for the day.
I think in our society nowadays, even teachers, we do too much for children.